Do you trust me, Clyde?
Yeah, of course.
Darby has agreed to testify against Ames. With Darby's testimony, Ames will go to death row.
What about Darby then?
Darby will plead guilty to murder.
In what degree?
Third.
He serves, what, 5 years? At best? I don't understand. I'm sorry.
We had a setback, Clyde. The judge ruled that the DNA was inadmissible.
What?
Exclusionary rule. The opposing counsel maneuvered it.
You said this part of the case was clear cut. We had the blood on the shirt.
It's covered under the same rule.
Well, then what about the rest of the forensic evidence?
It's not conclusive, Clyde.
Okay, well, that's okay, because I saw their faces. I saw them do it. I mean, kill my little girl, mate.
You blacked out, Clyde. Your testimony won't be reliable. You get on the stand, and the defense will tear you apart.
No, but the jury's going to believe me, though, because it's the truth. We can win this case.
We could lose, and then we'd have nothing. You would waste a whole year, spend millions of dollars, and then both of them can end up going free.
Nick, both of them are guilty, especially Darby. You know that.
It's not what you know, Clyde. It's what you can prove in court.